So I am more fully awake, so we should be able to do this a little bit better this time.
Although my frame rate's like 8. Ah!
What was that?
Are we shaking again?
It was shaking. There was a crash.
God damn it, Crimson, stop breaking things.
I can't help it if this machine for pigs does not run very well.
Well, apparently it's your machine. What the hell?
Oh.
Oh, you need a fuse.
Oh. What the fuck is that?
My little pony, my little pony.
This is not the time!
This is the perfect time to panic.
This is the time to panic. This is not the time to be... This is not the time to brone out.
It is my calming song.
It's time to read. That's what it is. Ooh.
Ooh.
I know where I'm gonna end up. Yeah.
Run. Just run. Don't even look back. Just run.
I am actually. Oh. What the fuck is that noise? I am seriously getting scared. I tried to throw it, but it wouldn't. It would not be thrown.
Okay, so there were three of those fuse boxes. We've used two. I really hope we don't have to use that third one.
We know we're gonna have to use the third one. It looks like a soda can.
It kind of does. I thought it was a beer can at first.
They didn't have beer in cans.
No, because I have this beer can right next to me. It's a Modelo. It literally looks exactly like that fuse. So I thought it was beer at first.
I swear to God, I thought I just saw something move over there.
Let's just keep walking. Because the more I get scared, the more I'm going to end up singing MLP. We know the
way. Kids, there's monsters. This is not the time. Oh, I don't know if I want to go down here yesterday, because that's not where I just saw a shadow go by my window, but it was just a car passing.
Why didn't we follow the kids when they said we know the way?
Because I thought they're little kids, they don't actually know the way. I was the wrong one.
Yes, you were. Isn't that usually how it is in horror films too? The kid knows, I know what to do, no, you're just a kid.
Hmm.
Okay,
I'm not gonna stand on this thing when I pull this lever.
I think you have to. I don't think you have a choice.
I don't. Screw it! Oh, what the...
It's an elevator.
Okay, I can't turn that one. Did I do good?
I don't know.
This one won't turn. That one won't turn either.
That won't go back to awe. Neither will that. Can you jump over the railing?
The fuck? Oh, there we go. Yeah!
Did it open?
Yep. Let me out of here. I don't even know what I did.
Oh, pull the lever behind you.
There we go. Why were the frickin' guardrails necessary? Oh, I see what was going on. I was being sprayed. I was being given a chemical shower.
Oh, and that was so you couldn't run. Nice.
Wait a second. This door that has no doorknob just rattled. As if it had a doorknob. It's a sheep. Okay, whatever the hell that meant. Red. It's like something red from Penumbra Overture would say, look, if I walk into this thing while I'm against it, I'm walking slowly.
Snap.
Oh,
you're moonwalking.
It's when I'm against any surface. Okay.
Yeah.
What is this? Distributions clerk. Why does it give text on screen as if I can't read it? This isn't in frickin' Prussia where it would be in a different language. What are you doing here? Get out of here. You bum. And let yourself out. Britain had a horrible sewage system. Britain had basically open trenches.
Why is there wine everywhere? We need to figure out what he's forgetting.
I don't know that he's forgotten anything. I don't even know what I'm wearing. Am I wearing a dressing gown or something? Back off, I've got a pig here!
Oh god, no, why, no.
Burlap. What is this?
A box.
Right, danger. Highly corrosive, highly flammable. What is this?
Yeah, highly flammable. Just bang it against everything. Hopefully it creates a spark.
This isn't highly corrosive and highly flammable.
Did you dent the box?
I don't even know what this thing is, but I'm gonna take it with me. Ah, yeah.
Shit.
The fuck was that?
Hide and turn out your lantern. Hide and turn out your lantern.
Hmm? Come on, gasoline pump!
Where'd it go?
Oh, fuck, it's not coming for me, is it?
I don't see.
Oh, shit!
You need to hurry. Did you just abandon the gas?
Yes, I did. Shut up. It was pounding at that door over there.
Just go grab the gas.
Don't grab
it quietly and slowly.
Oh, I am done pumping it.
And run like a bitch! Run like a bitch!
I actually should.
Now what?
Oh, that's a good question.
Okay, so... Now what?
That's what I was wondering. Do I have to get up here? Do I have to drive it? I just heard a spooky noise. I'm gonna go down these stairs and hope that there's safety in this church. In this
sanctuary.
I'm gonna seek sanctuary in this crypt.
You can only seek sanctuary if you yell out sanctuary.
Well, like I'm gonna yell sanctuary and suddenly the pig monster's gonna go, oh, dang it.
Exactly. You know, they all have to obey by the rules.
They're
like pirates
say,
when you
saw
say
it.
LA.
They're gonna say, saw it and go have a pint.
My little pony.
Shut the fuck up!